I'm going to film this trap machine for Keith Small's videos, and then I'm going to my next location.